Now we'll show you very simple examples of how another system can reuse the content and the associated data, metadata to that content in another system, in another observatory maybe, or even a simple tool like a spreadsheet if can consume the content from JIPO. You can see here the list of items, the general view of the search items, and if we go to the exported part, you will see a list of the testing feed that we deliver currently deliver with some items. If we open this, this is a simple RSS reader included with the Safari navigator. You see here the feed, and this feed reads the same contents, but we can test it in a spreadsheet. We are using Google Spreadsheet, for instance, and we have some specific functions that we can use. For instance, we will have to provide first the link, the web where this feed is currently alive. I will use it in a cell and use this formula. This is a right formula, it's some complex, but the important part is to import the data that we source from the JIPO. We will use import XML. As I explained you, XML is a special format of file used in compute by machines, by computers, to interchange information. Now you can see that quickly the sheet has imported the titles of the list of items exported. Now we will retrieve with another similar formula the content of the item, not only the title. We will, with this formula, we'll use this, and I will say that we want the description, not only the title. We will let the machine working, and we hope that, okay, here it is. Here is the content. I will reformat it a little bit, and you can see this is the title, and the other column, the B column, is the contents. We will compare it, and you see that is the same item here. You see here is the title, and here is the contents. Lively and immediately imported in a Google Spreadsheet with them. You can do with this way things like this. You apply some formatting and some more formulas to present the information. You can get the taggings also, separate the tags very individually, and then from now on you can reword this content in your own way, make your own visualizations and graphs and so on. This is the very simple way of retrieving contents from the JIPO tool.